Peruwiańscy stypendyści UNESCO przyjechali na Suwalszczyznę, by poznać od podszewki jej walory przyrodnicze i krajobrazowe oraz wygłosić wykład o zarządzaniu analogicznymi skupiskami w kraju Inków. Na Suwalszczyźnie odwiedzili już Wigierski Park Narodowy. Do samych Suwałk przyjechali między innymi po to, by zwiedzić Suwalskie Muzeum Okręgowe.
Our presence in Poland in this time is under the sponsor of the Warsaw University with an invitation of UNESCO to visit important heritage sites of Poland and parks, museums and all of that, and see how they are managed here in comparison with what we do improve managing of the national heritage sites.
Do Polski przyjechali na początku października, od kilku dni są na Suwalszczyźnie, gdzie poznawali system zarządzania parkami przyrodniczymi. Poznali sposoby ich ochrony, tworzenia atrakcji dla turystów, też stosowane u nas metody monitorowania parków, ale to nie wszystko.
We also saw what was the monitoring of the species. We were talking with the specialists of the wolves. That was a very impressive conversation because we learned a lot about those animals, and they taught us how they are searching the animal life within the years, how they move, how they live in families, how do they reproduce, and how do they have their own sites to live, no? And that was very interesting. We also saw the management of forest prevention of as far as fires, build up the complete area with the different forms of the park. And that, for them, you know, that's very important to know the ages of how the park was found and how was the formation of the lakes and the sites that now the tourists visit in the park.
Okazało się też, że Polska pozytywnie zaskoczyła gości z Peru.
So I liked a lot in general, you know, the preservation, no? All the forest and all the animals and the personal administration too, no? They are very, very nice with us.
First of all, I have to tell you that I'm very impressed of how the country is managed now. How do they recover such a country with all the historical wars you have that destroy your patrimony and destroy most of the cities? It's very interesting how you have the capability of recover, especially Warsaw, that was totally destroyed. I was very impressed how Warsaw looks like and how do they show the history of the city in the different museums. And I do admire the force of the Polish people that they never surrendered, and now they show a very progressive nation and that is having all the services for the inhabitants. One thing that really impresses us.
A Suwałki i okolice?
As we say, the park, and it's nice to see a very, very small town with 70,000 inhabitants that has all the services too. You know, you have a very well organized city, no? Like we saw in the park, how do they respect the space for the animals, the space for the deers, you know, they do have the preference. And as we saw, there are certain areas in the northern part that are totally protected for animals. That is very nice to see, and that's something that really impresses. Having such a small territory, dividing and organizing your spaces very well, you know, for the people to live and for the animals and the protections you do.
Dyrektorowi Miguelowi Zamora spodobały się wydzielone strefy dla żab. Uznał je za godne naśladowania. Stypendyści UNESCO przy okazji zaprosili do Peru.
Well, as you know, Peru has a history of 5,000 years of, you know, historical cultural development. I do work in a site that comes for an Inca period, that was built during the end of the 13th century and the beginning of the 14th century. And we believe that it demand around 90 years to build up. Now it's a World Heritage Site. It's the most important destination of tourism in South America. We held over 1,300,000 visitors a year. And mainly is the icon of the Inca culture, as far as architecture, design, location. You know, it's a very impressive citadel built at 2,300 meters above sea level in the middle of the Andes towards the jungle.
Bardzo ważna, jak podkreśla nasz rozmówca, jest też peruwiańska kuchnia, która jest tak różnorodna, jak ich niejednorodny ekosystem. Po wizycie w Suwalskim Muzeum przyszła kolejna odwiedziny Suwalskiego Parku Krajobrazowego. To dopiero początek ich edukacyjnej wędrówki po naszym kraju. W Polsce pozostaną do końca listopada.